How to download data from Qualtrics as an SPSS file. Pick any of your surveys. Go to data and analysis. You're going to go way over here to, let me see if I can pull it in, export and import. You're going to export data. Click the coffee can. SPSS. You click SPSS, you get a downloaded SPSS file. Put that on your computer and then reopen it up with the IBM SPSS software. And that is it. MGZ out.